and I get most, I get photographic details and things of that.
He's going
visual
around
guy,
saying
like,
different stories.
Mm-hmm. I know
and
he that's, is.
And I know that this story
and
is true.
And if you think it's going to save me, well, here's the other thing, though. I think we can get Cliff without having to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Right, like, I don't think a house meeting
we,
before the veto meeting is the best idea.
No, definitely not before the veto meeting.
We have everything to lose. Right now, all I got to do is get Cliff, and we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
If I do this house
That's
meeting, and something goes wrong, and Cliff goes,
yeah, I'm out.
Well, Jackson actually might be a good guy.
Yeah, I'm out.
Right.
But I'm
saying, I agree. I don't
I have Jackson dead to rights. I do, because I know he's a shyster, and I know
yeah.
he's a shit. And I told you nothing but the truth, and I told you
yeah.
nothing but the truth. However, like, I was trying to explain it to Kat today, and I was like, what the fuck was he talking about? But I do know that he said this and
yeah.
this.
It still bugs me out that Kat is mad at you for talking about something, but not him.
Where it came from.
Something. For you
it's
trying to flip a vote, but not for him.
It's because they fucking know each other.
Yeah. Y'all fucking know each other. I will tell you, though. I love Nick, and I think Nick's in if he knows that we have Hogs deal, but Nick walked out of the conversation with you and Jess and walked right into the boat room and hung out
mm-hmm.
with Kat.
Yeah, he's a free
Kat,
bird.
Kat, Holly, and
Mickey.
Jackson, and he's saving his game. I get it.
You think right. he would have learned his lesson, though? And he has.
No, we sat out here and had a talk, and he's like, I'm in a really bad spot because I'm basically back where I was, and I don't want to be here. I'm trying, like, really hard to just, like, navigate being in the middle, make everyone happy, and just...
I get it.
He just wants to end on the
he
right side of the 6-3 at
yeah.
the end of double eviction.
Jess
That's his deal, and I don't blame
him. Because as soon as he left the room, Jess goes, listen, I know why Nick is making so sure that the words are articulated right and everything is, you know, his ass is protected because he's proven to be the most disloyal person in this
yeah.
house, and he needs to prove himself. She goes, I see that. Yo, Cliff really, I do believe firmly, is our only hope.
Yeah, he'll do it. And Nick says, he's like, dude, if Cliff
and
tells you one thing,
get Jess on board, too.
Jess don't care. Jess don't want to break a tie. And if she has to,
yeah, but
she's going to send you home.
You still want
That's
her happy.
That's the impression that I'm getting. But yes, you
I would
still
start
want her happy.
I would start with Jess. Because if people are going to, if Cliff goes to Jess and Jess is like, you know what?
Yes. She's the HOH. You have to go to her first. But from what I gathered from her.
You got to schmooze her and win her over.
You have to.
Honesty.
Basically explain to her that you really understand why she put you up. And that you were in a position of power for all these weeks. So it was hard for you to feel lost in a game. But you sympathize with her feeling on the other side of the house for all these weeks. And as reversing
And you promise if you stay that
that
won't
happen again.
Ever again.
Yeah. You have to sympathize with her that she was out of the loop. You have to sympathize with her that she was not in on any of the vote flips. You also have to reiterate that you were not the mastermind behind the cliff
flip.
You have to reiterate that it was a very group effort.
Mm-hmm.
And that, you know, because Mickey's making it like it was your flip. Your flip.
Mournful.
So you have to remember these things.
I expressed that to Cliff. I expressed that everything has been a group effort in my deals.
Yep.
So that will be corroborated from Cliff to Jess.
Also acknowledge that you're loyal and that it's hard for you. It's I understand that it's really hard for you to want to trust me because I've been loyal to a fault to just a set amount of people. But I'm loyal in general, and I would love to be loyal to you. You weren't ever my target. The Black Widow thing was an isolated incident. But you going forward were not my target, like, at all. Let her feel
safe,
like you're
and included.
Looking at her like such an equal, and that you almost regret that she ever felt any less than an equal.
Got it.
And that will never happen again. She's big on feeling like an equal. Like, she's a lot like me. She's a Libra. She's girl power. If she feels like she's being mansplained to, she's out. If she feels like she's being pushed or being condescended, she's out. Treat her like you treat me.
Does she want to know, like...
Am I right? Do you feel
no,
like
you
that? Jess
I,
so,
that was the best advice you ever gave him,
like,
honestly.
Like, Jess is really, like, a man inside. She's strong. So she doesn't want to feel... mansplained. She's used that word to me.
Got it.
And she also looks at you and Jackson as you've both lied, but in different ways. You do it by smooth, and you do it by you know what's best, and he does it right through his teeth with no fucks given. But she just sees him as the bigger target that everyone will be after next week.
So I'm kind of glad that I said I wouldn't be after him.
I know, I'm like glad too, but I'm also a little scared because I don't want her to take that as, well, I'd put you up. Because I wouldn't put her
no,
up.
No, I would never put her up. And she knows that.
I wouldn't put her up either.
Okay, so this can also implode on me if I mention that she's not my target, and then Cliff also mentions to her that I gave him fucking weeks of fucking immunity.
Well, no.
Because she's going
to
be like, where
so
the fuck are you going
to
go
say
then?
Anything about a target, but you could just basically apologize for things that had already happened and make her feel very equal. And you have to be, you know, you have to keep reiterating that, like...
This can happen, Jack.
Yeah.